Yo, Nez, what's your favorite old school track?
Man, I got tons of old school tracks I love, man. I love Ohio Players, I love The Spinners, and I love Confunction. They had a record out called Straight From The Heart. I haven't heard any rap group sample them. Yeah, Confunction.
I'm stepping out the door into the rain pour. City's backdrop, raindrops drying. Gray clouds dying as the sun sprays. Illuminous vapors reflecting from the city skyscrapers. Color in the skyline, a tone of red. And in my head I said, what a wonderful artist God is. Yes, to the creator I must give praise. For the simple things like the sun rays. The breeze from the west, just my chance to express and manifest. Is a blessing I've been given. Living in this cold, cold world full of hate and temptation. Trying to weigh me down, close to the ground. But I'm sticking lifted in your presence, manifesting in your essence. Looking up above and realize I got his love. And love is God breaking bread with my folks. We keeping it spinning like them smokes in the day. And ain't no meeting going on, just creating in a song. Steadily moving through the melody as we long for your blessings in the everyday struggle. Moving through this bubble before it goes burst. Yes, I'm praying for my fam and friends first. Yes, I'm praying for my fam and friends first. I know we get stuff out there, but we gotta keep moving. We gotta try to see through the haze. So listen up. Friends to kiss and hug. You gave me hope, you gave me reason. You taught me that sometimes change can be good like the seasons. Now I'm believing, yes I'm a believer, that thou shalt judge by love and not the cleaver. For those that are eager to live life so meager, I once was a listener, now I am a reader. I learned to stand tall like a cedar for all that is just so I can stay away from the lust. Trust, when the world starts to blush, it'll grow blush, turn the negative to plus. So how my mind state was opened by times gave to grow wise and wait. Use my words to be late and oppose those full of hate. Your love was a box, and now I've opened up the crate.